Before we get down to the business of seeing who is going to be going into the final. Final check of the lines. And we're ready to go. Russia in black with the serve. It's Poland in yellow with silent opportunity for the first point of this first semi-final here in Kish Island at the FIVB Beach Volleyball World Tour. And it is side out for Poland. And that means that Szymonkiewicz will serve now. Good pickup. It's a little bit too tight to the net, and Russia will get their side out straight away.
Equal point.
So on point at the moment. An early opportunity for Poland denied by the overpass.
Bravo.
Unforced error means that Russia have the lead. A little bit of nerves perhaps for Poland. Stoyanovsky with the serve. Oh, good block from Stoyanovsky. 2 meters and five.
Russia.
Scrambled from the baseline to get to the net. Didn't stand and watch his serve. He got in there, got across. Excellent block. Stoyanovsky once again. Oh, good touch. It might come back. Well, it does come back. That's a great reach from Stoyanovsky. Oh, maybe a call for a carry, but play continues, or a catch even, as it's now termed. So Poland with a chance to get themselves a point. They're having to work really hard. And they get their block out. Well, goodness me, this is going to be a really tough test, isn't it, for Poland if it carries on like this. The number five seed's really up against it in that rally. Nice spike cross court. Unfortunately for Szymonkiewicz, not really fronting up, didn't get it, take that power angle away from Russia. Left a little bit too much to the outside and got beaten there. Wow, the cross court was available, but it's been overplayed. Another unforced error from Poland, this time by Kadziola. And it's a 5-2 change round in favour of Russia. That was a free swing cross court. He made a hash of it. Just a continuation block. Another chance for Poland. And this time, a rather frustrated Kadziola puts the ball away.
First for Russia, reach to five.
Good up. Oh, it's another big block, is it? No, well.
Russia.
Well, you can really see the frustration, can't you, from Kadziola. There was an outburst there. He felt that come off of his foot and back into play. The referee said they hit the sand, and he's going to find himself in trouble here. And indeed, a yellow card for Szymonkiewicz for that outburst. Just because it's Polish doesn't mean it's not something that shouldn't be said. Well, we could see the frustrations, and it's now very evident for Poland. They are up against it here. This is not the start they wanted. This is not the game they're expecting. But this is what they need to do. Just calm down and play beach volleyball. Bonkovic with an easy roll to the line over the block. There was no chance at all for Yazukin to get there. That's better. Nice block this time by Kadziola. And just like that, Poland back to within a point. Big throw down. Good chase. Chance for Poland to go level though. And they've taken it with block out.
Bravo. Once Poland.
So after the outburst,
it
seemed to set Poland back on track, hasn't it now? Six each. Nice dig. And a chance here, Poland could go in front. Not with shots like that though. So after all the hard work,
Milic
with the unforced error. Tried to roll it short. Didn't hit through the ball. Didn't really get a good contact.
One for Poland. Yes, I see. Equal point. Well,
both these teams through to the semi-final. Undefeated. Winning all of their respective matches in their pool games. Both straight into the second round. And winning their quarter-final matches to set up the semi-final encounter. Well, that's a tricky end for Russia. The sun right in their faces. So depth perception can be an issue. Finish it off, not quite. And a nice wrap straight onto the head of Kadziola and out of play.
Just a
really good shot
point.
That from Artem Yazutskin. Stoyanovsky with the serve. Trying to find that line. But it didn't quite work, so an easy side out for Poland, and that means that Siwankiewicz will go back to serve. Little change up going at Stoyanovsky to try and see exactly what he's got in the locker. He's got a good view of the fact he hits from high and he can get good angles. Good leave. That was close to the baseline. Really well read by Mikhail Kadziola. Well, Poland were committed to running down the cross-court shot. That didn't come. Bonkovic was off and running before the shot had been played, and that was an easy line roll then for Russia. Wow, that was some shot. But a nice tidy up from Poland. Excellent shot that from Yazutskin after a poor pokey by Stoyanovsky. What an angle that was. A good put away from Poland to get the point. And we hit the technical timeout, just 1 point separating the teams. Well, it's a fantastic venue here in Kish Island. It's not much bigger than the Isle of Wight back in the UK. It's right in the heart of the Persian Gulf. Attracts a million visitors a year. Only 38,000 people live here on the island. So Poland with a serve to forget. That puts Russia back level. Slightly quicker ball out wide, and a real quick arm swing from Cazziola. That was an absolute belter, wasn't it? Still then, nothing really to choose between the teams, is there? Both with some coming up with some great plays, but equally both making a few unforced errors. And both teams guilty, well particularly Poland at the moment, they're guilty of going just too early. So suggests they're seeing something that obviously that's not happening, or otherwise just guessing, showing one thing but then running to the other spot. They're actually waiting to see what's happening. And that line was completely taken away by the block of Stojanovski. No need at all for Jozutskin to go that way. Also with the body position, there was no way line was coming. It was only ever going to be cross court. So a few cues being missed by both teams at the moment to give themselves an edge in defence. Oh, that was always too low, too tight. And that's what happens when you're new to the tour, 19 years of age, and Stojanovski thought, yeah, I can hit that. Of course he can. He blocked as well. Easy leave this time for Russia. Excellent use of the block. Ivankovic seems to be the target at the moment as far as Russia are concerned, but he's rising to the challenge well. Having to improvise somewhat, Jozutskin. Going with his non-dominant hand. He's not a lefty, but he can be if you need him to be. So that's good play from Cazziola. Fixed the cross court in a good position with his body line. And then was able to hit just as hard down that line. That's a nice serve. Right in that panic channel of Russia. Can Poland capitalise? Yes, they can. Really good cut shot from Ivankovic. Poland now beginning to take charge of this first set. Really good watch off that ball, catching the net where it did. It was always going to come straight down. That's an excellent cut. That is the danger that Poland need to be very aware of. If they're not smart with their hitting, this is going to be the outcome. Nice gator from Stojanovski, and a great finish as well. Now he might be 2 meters and 9, 6 foot, well, 2 meters and 5, 6 foot 9, but he's pretty agile, pretty quick. And Oleg is nimble. Oleg is quick, isn't he? And that's a lovely shot. So a 2 points turnaround for Russia. Something for Poland to think about, so much so they've called timeout. Timeout over. Back to business. The bad end for Poland right now with the sun right in their eyes. Russia looking to capitalise. Just 1 point behind in this first set. Race to 21. Rally point scoring. Oh, the chance for the dig not taken. Just a little late to react. Oh, that's a beauty. Top shot from Artem Yazukin. Right, a swing across his body onto that baseline. And Russia's still breathing down Poland's neck here. Now, a slight rookie mistake from Stojanovski. He started shuffling across and across, and that just allowed Poland to swing hard on the line instead of holding his ground and giving the attacker something to think about. Just watch him shuffle out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, and now that's an easy swing. Too easy for Poland. Set point then for Poland. Oh, it was too tight. Russia tried to hit and they've hit themselves into trouble. Poland take the first set, 21-18. Magnificent block for them to get the job done. Well, after a rather shaky start for Poland, and a yellow card, and a scream, they turned it around, and they've taken the first set. They have 1 foot in the final. Opportunity to get out of the sun. It's only going to get hotter as the day wears on. Four matches being played today, two semis, and then this afternoon we'll have the bronze medal and the gold medal match. Poland get the second set underway. Sionkiewicz with the serve. And that one just about put through the gap in the block. So Yazukin gets the side out. Russia have the first point of the second set. Well, he might be tall, but he's not that strong. And he loses out on the joust. Always going to favour Poland. Just look at the body types and pushing down. Couldn't sustain it. Poland have levelled the score. Oh, ace serve from Poland. Very nicely done. Gazziola with a little bit of magic down the middle. Well, this time though, caught in two minds between what looked like a jump float and a jump serve. Russia handed back the point. It will be Stoyanovsky with the serve. Nice chase. Excellent play. Both those Russian lads very good, aren't they? Even though they're facing the referee, able to swing across their body. Just watch as Stoyanovsky comes in. He's facing the first ref and then just jumps and turns in the air to whip it back cross court. And that was a net touch against Russia, so a wasted opportunity for them. Nice block out. Interesting tactics from Russia. The ball was served down the middle and it was Jarzutskin who wanted to take that off Stoyanovsky. Poland don't want Stoyanovsky to take the ball. But in the end, Poland have the point they need and they turn around 1 point to the good. And that's why they don't want to send the ball to Stoyanovsky. He's just too high in the air, too difficult to handle. Nothing Poland could do about that. Top swing. Szwankiewicz off the net, giving himself a bit of room. That means that Stoyanovsky can't get anywhere near him. He's able to put it away. Poland leading by one still, leading by one set to love. More pressure here on Russia. Oh, good dig. And a lovely cut. And Poland now really have found their rhythm. And coming up with the kind of shots that we're used to seeing from them. Lovely pick up by Szwankiewicz. Can he finish it off? Has to go cross. And even though he had to go cross, and even though Jarzutkin was waiting, he couldn't handle the power. Poland are feeling good about themselves now. Good change up from Jarzutkin. It was a spread block from Gazziola. Wasn't sure where it was going to go. Just trying to take as much space away as possible. Ooh, top serve. Stoyanovsky wrapping that one onto Szwankiewicz. Wasn't too sure if it was going to go out or not. Played it anyway. Russia back to within one. Well, the pokey is no good, and Szwankiewicz trying to kid the referees into a net touch against Russia. But it's 7-all, and that little charge that Poland had has come to a halt. more solid play from Poland. Held their ground well. Good high hands defence. And then a nice roll to the line. Szymonkiewicz with the serve. So that time Jazytkin left Poland stock still.
The same, equal point, eight.
Good covering. And a very cute shot from Artem Jazytkin. Keeping his nerve, keeping his cool, and keeping Russia very much in this match. Although he won't be if he serves like that. That was a wasted opportunity. A gift for Poland to put them back level. A little bit of psychological pressure back onto Russia. Which has just got that little bit worse now. After the serve into the net, it was a pass into the net. Poland in front. Katsiola's serve. Oh, really good pickup. But I can't finish it off. Unfortunately, Szymonkiewicz just lost his bearing slightly as he tried to find that cross-court angle. So a gift for Poland, and we hit the technical timeout. Poland leading by a set to love and leading here in this second set. Oh, nearly kept in play. A desperate attempt from Katsiola. The carrot and the stick, wasn't it? Well, risky play, but well taken by Szymonkiewicz. Always a gamble because if Stoyanovsky had got his blocking right, that one would have gone straight down. Well, that was an opportunity. You could see from the frustration of Jakub in defence, he knew he should have made more of that, but he got turned like a baseball-style swing and not a golf swing. And if you think about what those two differences are, you'll know why he didn't make it. So a couple of errors creeping into Poland's game, which now puts Russia in front. And that has been the difference, really. That's the reason why Poland aren't home and hosed already, is their unforced error rate's been a little too high. And it's been backed up with some excellent play by Russia. Another top block by Oleg Stoyanovsky. Now he's got to serve and get through to the net to block. Not allow Poland for the overpass. It doesn't matter though, because he's hit a touch ace. And Russia are taking control of this second set here in this first semi-final. Poland sense the danger, call the timeout.
Get timeout for Poland.
When you're losing, the timeouts never really seem long enough. Poland looking to get themselves back into this one. They trail by three. Oh, would you believe it? A little bit of luck for Russia off the back of the timeout, and it's a second ace in a row for Oleg Stoyanovsky. With a massive help from the top of the net. Could we be going into a decider? If we do, it's the first of 15. Still mileage left in this set though, if Poland don't give it up. Oh wow, well there's nothing much you can do about that. Stoyanovsky jumped, lost his footing, was pretty much back on the sand as he played it, and still managed to get some even more luck to roll it along the net and find it go in.
Bravo,
so Poland eventually get the side out, but it's 4 points. Too big a deficit for them to claw back. Well, they were at sixes and sevens, Russia. The ball was military marching its way up the court, but somehow they get themselves a free net. And they're getting ever closer to taking this set. Now, that's what it's like to be 6'9" and have a ball pop up on the net like that. 2 points away now, Russia. Strong rotation for them as well. Stoyanovsky is already at the net, ready to block. Well, they didn't stop that one. But they're just token gestures at the moment for Poland. Or are they going to get something from this? If they do, they're going to have to do something special. So set point then for Russia. Just piling on the misery. And it's the block that seals the deal here for Russia. They take the second set emphatically, 21-14. We're heading into a decider. So the captains meet with the first official, toss the coin to see who is going to serve, who will have which end. It's a race to 15. They'll change ends on multiples of five. No technical timeout, but both teams still have a timeout. That was how it was done. And these are the best moments of the set. Thank you. So it comes down to this. Both teams entered the court equal. And it's come down to the last set. The race to 15 to see who'll be going through to the final. Russia with the serve. Poland looking for side out. Good chase from Jazutkin. And a great block out as well. Lovely way to start the deciding set for Russia, considering they were serving and you'd expect Poland to side out. That's a big point for them. It could be 2-0. Oh, it is 2-0. A massive hit from Stoyanovsky. Russia, with all the momentum from the last set, have carried it forward here into the deciding set, and Poland have called timeout. The number 5 seeds are under the cosh here in Kish Island. Poland do here. They bossed the first set, a little bit of a hiccup to start with, and they got themselves a big lead and they were cruising, weren't they? Took the first set. Then they had themselves an 8-5 lead in the second and looked like they were going to be cruising through then, and that was it, wasn't it? Suddenly they got whooped 21-14. They're now 2-0 down here in the decider. They've called a timeout. This is a vital point for them. And it's an unforced error. And you can see the pressure really on the team in yellow now. 2-0, a timeout, 3-0. Russia still serving, Poland still reeling. Oh, just about squeezed that one through. I think if that had not made it, Poland might just have given up altogether. Oh, big, big swing from Stoyanovsky. And it's a 4-1 end change. What must Poland be thinking now? Body language says they look like a beaten team. Can they turn it around? That will help. 3 down to just 2 down. Lovely cut. It's almost as if Shevankovic was expecting something else to happen. And it just unfolded right in front of his eyes. He never chased the ball. Oh, good dig. And once again, it's that man Stoyanovsky. Just too good. Able to go straight over the top of the block. 4-point lead for Russia. Could be 5. It is 5. It's a big net touch by Poland. And this deciding set is slipping away from the number 5 seeds. As are their chances of going into the final. And for these youngsters from Russia, both 19 years of age, they have to have full focus now on keeping this lead. They must not let themselves think for 1 second about being in a final, must they? They've just got to go on, do their job, keep siding out, keep playing their game. That was a very narrow block from Stoyanovsky. Side out is the order of the day for Russia. no matter how many attempts they need. Third time lucky, maybe. But it's not to be. And Yelzukin is put down. Poland make the block. Kadziola stops it from coming over. Yelzukin again. Is stopped again. They're going to get going after him now. They're going to throw the kitchen sink at Yelzukin. Two blocks from Kadziola. And Poland now just two behind. Russia not calling a timeout. There are no coaches on court to help them make those decisions. And an ace serve from Poland. Certainly has focused the mind now, and Russia do call the timeout. Poland just one behind. Russia do now. They've seen their very big lead shrunk by Poland. Can Poland keep their cool, get level, and really turn the screw? Big serve this sent for Jakub Siwankiewicz. Just brute strength from Yelzukin. As he fired it into the net, and somehow he managed to catch the net in such a way that it rippled over, didn't it? So side out then for Russia. Stoyanovskaya with the serve. Oh, good chase from Yelzukin. It's a bit tight, and has to go with a little pokey, and it's a net touch against Kadziola. That's going to be one of the talking points for them, isn't it, after this game, win or lose. The number of net touches, the number of unforced errors from Poland. Oh, it's a massive ace serve from Stoyanovskaya to silence the crowd here and just leave Poland stood watching. What a time to come up with that. They hit double figures, they're five away from victory. Stoyanovskaya again with the serve. This time, Poland able to get hands on it and get the side out as well. Well, Stoyanovskaya was just watching the player. He wasn't actually watching the ball, was he? If he had have done, he'd have got his hands on that. Probably would have been almost before the attacker, but he's just put himself in a wrong position. So an easy side out that for Poland. Still two back. Oh dear. Nerves maybe for Yelzukin with a cheap point to Poland. They're just one behind now. If we get to 14 all, we'll keep going till someone gets two clear. That's a better shot from Yelzukin. Stoyanovskaya like that. Sigh of relief maybe for Artem Yelzukin. Oh, you huge block from Stoyanovsky. That's why he's so dangerous. And he's got the blocking capabilities of the likes of Dalhauser. And Alisson of Russia, and you can see he's going to be a world-class player, isn't he? He and his playing partner have a world championship gold medal to their name from Nanjing in 2014. And they look like they could be adding a world tour medal to their haul here, couldn't they? 13-9 now, they're two away from a guaranteed medal at this Kish Open. Yazutkin serve. Oh, top dig, but it won't stay in play. Russia, though, making that court seem very small for Poland. Well, it comes down to this now for Russia. 13-10 up, one side out, and they'll have match point. Oh, it's a belter from Yazutkin. He didn't quit. He kept his nerve. And it's match point now for Russia. Kadziola to keep Poland in it. Oh dear, he's put it in the net. And it's Russia who have the point. And it's Russia who are through to the final here in Kish. The youngsters from Moscow make their first World Tour final. And it's Poland who will have to make do with battling for bronze. Confirmation of the scores.